Three facts about Romanos Diogenes after his defeat by Alp Arslan. Fact 1. Unusual mercy. After the Battle of Manzikert, Alp Arslan didn't execute Romanos, but treated him with respect and released him. Fact 2. Brief freedom. Romanos returned home hoping to reclaim power, but faced more betrayals from his own people. Fact 3. Tragic end. Instead of a hero's welcome, Romanos was blinded and exiled, dying shortly after due to his injuries.